You wake up in the morning with light peeking through the windows. Your head is sunken into the pillows and your chin points to the ceiling. You organize a meeting with your mind, body, and soul. Rise and shine.
The hammer and nails in hand, you're out here building dreams. You're nervous because you give a damn. You have destroyed your ego. You cannot be touched. You cannot be touched because you are in another universe. You cannot be touched. This human does not break.
In the evening, there's feeling. The day closes and we're all guilty of the good we did not do. We're all each other's consequences. You're tired, but peaceful. The sun will rise, and you will try again.